This thing's out of tune.
Where's the tech?
Right here.
We don't need a drummer, we need a tech.
My guitar.
Where's Polly?
Polly! My guitar!
Oh,
man. Might have to switch to ukulele.
Yeah. Let's bring out the green ukulele.
Yeah.
Okay, ukulele story, real quick. So when my oldest daughter was like 3 years old, right, we bought her a ukulele, and I started playing it, and I don't know if you can hear this, she actually wrote a song. I was playing like, and she said, we met down in the studio and recorded it. And
it went viral on YouTube.
Well, I wanted to submit it to like pull-ups or something. I think it'd be a great commercial on that. True story, you can't make that stuff up.
That's brilliant.
We've missed
this way. I'll send it to you. I would love to hear that. Couldn't get it loud, piss off the name.
She's 21 now.
You know what you should do when she graduates from college? You should send that song to her.
Yes.
Oh. She's already embarrassed herself enough with it.
Oh, yeah.
So,
now here's a little bit of trivia.
Never gave me one.
This is going to be the only song, I think. Well, no, that's not true. Maybe not true. Both of us sang this song at one point with Chicago. Can you guess what it is? Not that.
And you have 12 strings.
Are you guys ready to sing?
Yeah!
The question is, have you had enough to drink to sing? Because we want to hear you, okay? When the chorus comes around. Take away this part.
steel over here.